Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Borderlands 2. It's Guillermo here, and we're going to continue on our Borderlands fun in Commander Lilith and the fight for Sanctuary. So lately I've just been showing some farming runs. That's really good. What I want to do now is continue showing you other good spots to farm. And now we've done Mount Scarab Research Center. We've done Helios Fallen. Now we are gonna head into the next area, which I'm gonna do Dol Abandon. Dol Abandon is one of the locations that has a lot of good stuff.
Switching out? Choice move!
Right. So we're gonna go into our fast travel station. Going to Dol Abandon. Now we are here, and the first thing we'll do is get a ride. And we are on which side? We're on the back side, okay. So first things first, let us get our. Here we go. This is our lieutenant that we faced.
Grenado!
Switch off to my trusty. These guys are frustrating me. Can't like explore in peace. Like, come on. Think. Alright, abandoned technical skin that I already got. Right. And then just explore the cave. Loot nest, which sometimes carry good stuff. It's a shock SMG. Anything in here? Nope. Alright, so once you've gotten. So, to face off with this lieutenant, you need to finish. Start and/or finish the BFFF's side mission after you beat the game. So, definitely, once you have that, you're good to go. Then, when you're done with that, I believe you head. Oh, not in here. I apologize. Let's run away. I don't know. What I do want to mark on the map is this top corner right here. in that top corner is a location where you could have the opportunity to snag a legendary Jacob's rifle. I guess that means coming in here. Okay.
I'm so goddamn angry! This
the taste of
at a god level. Alright, so this is the doll. The Jacob's grave. And we get a Schwindler Bushwalk. It's actually pretty good.
Primo ammo, bruh!
So that's the quick looting run. So basically just save and quit, and then do the loop over again. The point of it is to get the special weapons from the lieutenant and from the M82. Well, let me look it up. I apologize. M2828 Thompson, sorry. I don't know the names of these guns, but it's always good to look them up to make sure I get to give the right information. Farming for the lieutenant.
Choice move!
And then farming for the M2828 Thompson. Alright. For something better.
On the one hand,
where is my shock? Did I trade it in? Or I gave it? I actually did some spring cleaning in my
good decision.
Get the killing, boy.
Meet my lady friend.
I did some spring cleaning in my inventory. So, a lot of the weapons that I got before, I don't have it.
Hey, no!
Let's finish this guy off really fast. Really? Oh, resist. I want you to die. Thanks. Really, you got your thing back? Heavily nurse. Anybody else? Try again. One more time. Let's see if our luck is better this time around. Hopefully no car runs me over. Jeez, man. No respect of Pandora. Care about 21k. Yeah. Being that it's effervescent. Now that just pisses me off. It's a high heaven, you don't even know. You're not even worth living. Alright. Teleport. Where am I? Down here. Alright, now I know where I'm at.
Drop and sentry!
These are higher. Yeah, 1300, so they're way worth more. Alright. Let's keep the train rolling. Try one more time.
Good decision.
I'm starting to get tired of that talking shotgun.
Let's get to killing, sweetheart!
Really? Help me out here.
I don't die so easy!
sniper. I'll muck him up. My fire rate is horrendous. But I like the price. Where's that pistol? Oh, I got this trash pistol. Trash that. Pick that up. Alright. Let's do the loop over again. Dodge.
Good decision.
Auto gun deployed. Cat.
So disrespectful. All right.
Let's make face.
Take this.
Great time already.
That's right. Let
Let's just
keep all
this. Let the turret handle it. Sidewinder coach gun. What about comparing that to the other one? Okay, so the one I have is stronger. The other one's more accurate. But it's 2 ammo per shot. It's also 2 ammo per shot. I wouldn't really care about a x3 multiplier gun. I think I'll find a better one than that. Really? Yeah, don't come near me. That was highly disrespectful. What was this? What was this? Nothing good.
That dirty sniper has captured an endangered animal. Just thinking about how scared and confused that bird must be makes me so mad! That's why I'm sneaking into his camp and freeing him. Let this innocent fellow warriors direct action works. Let's go! There he is. Tong. What is it with you and Tong?
Alright. That was quite funny. Alright, let's try one more time. If I don't get the M2828 thumbs in, then I will have to just try another time. Lady Luck, you're on my side today. Really cool blow up. Ow. Oh my gosh, are you for real? Come here.
Not dead yet! Not a girl!
Take care of that for me, please. So close. So it's not the one I want, but you can't get what you want all the time, can you? Is there anything I want to toss out? I could always get a new Pascal. Pascals are easy to find. Alright, anything good here? No? Alright, so I'm actually going to end it here, guys. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching. If you like what you saw, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, definitely subscribe down below. Leave a comment on anything that has to do with Borderlands 2. Before I go, I do want to leave the Bible verse for today. Today's Bible verse comes from... Today's Bible verse comes from Matthew chapter 3, verse 8, which says, "Produce fruit in keeping with repentance." So this is Jesus speaking to the apostles, and he's saying... that in asking for forgiveness, so in repenting, meaning whatever sin you're doing, you turn away from it so you don't commit it again, that will help you produce fruit, meaning that God will give you blessings and will produce good things in you because you have turned away from the sins you've committed in the past. And that's taking my verse again. That's Matthew chapter 3, verse 8. Again, if you like what you saw, give it a thumbs up. If you have subscribed to the channel, definitely subscribe down below. Leave a comment on anything that has to do with Borderlands 2. Like the video, share with your friends. Let's continue the conversation on Discord. I'll leave the link to my Discord channel in the description below. I'll check you guys in the next Borderlands 2 video. Check you guys later. Peace.